Hello everyone, how are you? Fine, right? Yes, in this video we are going to discuss about gravity. But before we go in detail about gravity, let us recap what we have done in our previous lesson. If you remember, we did about air resistance. Air resistance is a resistive force, means it has a tendency to stop or slow down any moving objects. Speed and area of contact are the factors affecting air resistance. Then, streamlining is a method through which we can reduce air resistance. Before we learn in detail about gravity, let's see this activity. We live on Earth. It is difficult to get away from the Earth. If you jump upwards or if you throw anything upwards, it falls down on Earth. Anything, whether it is lighter objects like leaves, feathers, flowers, or heavier objects like coconut leaves, fruits, or objects like these. Everything has tendency to come down. Have you thought about it? Why things come down? Why they can't just go up? Reason is Earth's gravity. The Earth's gravity pulls things downward. This gravity causes a force that pulls any object downward. This downward force is known as weight of any object. As we have seen, gravity pulls everything downward. It doesn't matter where you are on the Earth's surface. It means on Earth's surface, everywhere, strength of gravity is same. But still, there are some exceptions like equator and poles. On equator and poles, strength of gravity increases or decreases. Means there will be a slight variation from the regular Earth surface. So, I'll repeat, gravity is a force which pulls us or everything towards the center of the Earth. Let us take gravity at a large scale. Let us talk about our solar system. As you know, in our solar system, there are total 8 planets. All are having different shape and sizes. Some are bigger, some are smaller, some are rocky, some are gaseous. And each one of them are having different strength of gravity. Now you might have a question. Why each planet have different strength of gravity? Why they are not same? The reason is mass of each planet. Each planet have different mass, and because of that they have different amount of gravity. So we can say that mass is a factor which affect gravity of any planet. If we compare the gravity or strength of pulling force of Jupiter and Earth, Jupiter has more gravity than Earth. You know why? Because mass of Jupiter is bigger than Earth. So we can say that objects with more mass will have more gravity, whereas objects with less mass will have less gravity. There are some other factors also, but basically mass is the one which decides the strength of gravity of any object. Now we will talk about mass. What is mass? Mass is the amount of matter present in any object. This matter can be solid, liquid, or gases. SI unit means standard international unit of mass is kilogram. Now, I will talk about weight. What is weight? Weight is a amount of pulling force which our Earth applies on an object. Since it is a pulling force, SI unit of weight is Newton. Formula to calculate weight is mass into gravity. Value of gravity on Earth's surface is 10 Newton per kg. It means every 1 kg mass is pulled by the Earth with a force of 10 Newton. After watching this video, you should be able to answer these questions. First, what is gravity? Second, what is mass and what is its SI unit? Third, name the factor which affects gravity. Fourth, why gravity of Jupiter and Earth are different. Fifth, what is weight? Are gravity and weight same or different?